FD2 engine in a CRX. So Josh is going to get these aluminium supports that have come off Pete's EF traction bar, and he's going to fabricate some brackets, some L-shaped brackets that are going to go, yeah, bend around there, and they're going to fix to there, that bit there, these two holes, it's going to go like that. And then he's going to get some wires for the end plates, because the end plates are a bit wobbly, as you probably saw earlier. So, yeah. Locking up at the back.
At the back? I must have the bias set too much.
Yeah. Yeah, locked up, back left.
The back?
Back left. Yeah, it's back left. Left one, mate. Lower at the front. Real fucking high at the back.
It's pretty low at the front.
It's about what it was.
Okay. So I'll leave the front and not drop the back down. But the back up will be dropped 10 now.